Hello guys, this is my video of a coconut. As you can see, we have a coconut right here. And then I got some coconut meat right here. Taste. What does it taste like? It tastes pretty good. We're gonna be opening this coconut. This is the water. This is the milk of the coconut.
Uh-oh. Honey.
I'm just getting with hair. I'm trying to cut to this end. Oh, we need some coconut meat. These are the three holes. One right there, where you have to carve. We're gonna try and get some coconut meat. It's not coming out yet. I'm gonna try and get this thing open. I'm gonna need something to poke at it.
Sharper.
So I'm gonna try and get this one. Okay, I'm probably gonna need like one of those
making a mess, huh?
Huh?
Making a bit of a mess. All right. Don't pry with it, though. Okay? Because you gotta be responsible with sharp stuff.
Okay. That's all.
Are you getting ready? Oopsies.
Yeah, go too far.
Not too far? Do you know, I think you had the right idea, but you got to hold those little arms up. If you hold the arms up, you can screw it in. I bet. Did you hear that?
That may be the coconut.
I heard something.
Get that coconut out. Not deep enough.
What if we tried that? Jimmy a straw through it. There it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Drinking your coconut in the sun, huh? Not so.
And how? This is the inside of a coconut. The meat is much tastier than, like, the other one is kind of good. The juice is kind of good, but like, the meat more better. Because this is a coconut meat. It's very crunchy. Mm-hmm.
You should try to dump some into the bowl so maybe they can see it.
Look it. That is coke. I'm gonna keep eating when I make the video. But this is so good. Screw it. How to get the coconut meat out is you grab one of these butter knives, screw it, then like, I'm gonna show the camera down here. And then keep screwing this way and then go up. Got coconut meat. I'm gonna try and get this open with a rock. It's hard, we're gonna go get another bowl.
I'm gonna do a big one. Big one like
this. This one's good. Wait, I think I said pour. Wait. It tastes like chocolate. Okay. Once we get all of these hairs and wood out, like, we could like put it into, like, once we get all these out, we could put it inside cups and can drink it. No matter. We're just gonna bash them.
Ah. Careful.
We got hit on the pipe.
How's it going?
Good.
Good.
See juice coming out. It's very hard to open this. We need to cook it.
Can open it?
Yeah.
Aiden, yeah. I dare you to, instead of busting it open, draw a face on it and bring it to school and name it Jerry.
Kim's starting to get somewhere. For a second.
So, we ever get stranded on an island, you're gonna find us some coconuts and get us water, right?
Yeah. It's hard.
It's very hard.
I don't know why. I cannot see any cracks. Except. Oh! That came off?
No. I was just looking at the other one. Sorry, sweetheart.
Yeah. What? Oh, we got somewhere.
We did? Hootie-hoo. Let me see.
Oh, we're going to see somewhere.
Let's see. No, don't do that.
No.
I'd hold it for you, but... Ooh, I heard a good crack. Did it crack?
Yep. I'm going to keep hitting it.
All right, you got it, dude. Right there. Try to get it again. You got it so good this one time.
I'm going to see what it cracked. We're going to try and get inside this part. Where's the crack? pry it open.
Do you want me to try to help?
Oh, there's the crack.
Okay. Is it big enough, or do you need to keep trying to hit it in that one? Hold on. Yeah, I'm going to put my hand in there for a second. Okay, we're going to try to get it lined up so you can get a good crack at it.
Okay, we'll get it somewhere.
The key is to keep hitting it in the same good spot.
No. Okay.
Did we get it?
Juice came out of it. We got somewhere to squirt inside my face.
Nice.
Ready?
Yes. Oh.
Drop the rock. I do not know if this is how to open a coconut.
I don't know either. Let's pause this for intermission.
Hello. We're back on break. And we're still trying to get this coconut.
Nope, not with your hand on it. Nope.
Like it.
Safety first, always.
It's complete salt. Like.
That's insane. Open up, Zoe.
That is the actual coconut.
Yeah. It's like a hard shell, like an actual nut.
But it's hairy.
Uh-uh.
It's hairy.
Never towards yourself. I don't think that's a great idea.
Be careful.
I got it.
Ouch. I'm cracking. It's cracking. Tired. I just want to eat some coconut. It was easy to get this one. When? Like another layer of shell.
We could try.
What?
Putting the rock itself into the bowl and smashing it onto the rock. I think we're going to have a lot more success with that.
I'm going to hit on the light.
Okay.
Oh, now we're getting somewhere.
I think so. Watch your little pinky. I see it cracking.
Oh, yeah. Get the sharp knife from that crack.
The butter knife. Careful.
Not big enough.
Keep hitting in the weak spot. The coconut is taking the eyeball off her rock. Okay, now turn it. Turn it and try to keep cracking along it. See? It's cracking.
I'm gonna take a shower.
Oh. Okay.
Okay. Did you do it?
If you like that show, all we did is take a spot off the. We got it! Let's get it.
Watch your fingers. All right. What? No. That's interesting.
Trying to get this meat out to reach the actual sink. I got this idea from a video.
Yeah.
Wait, can I, like, first it open. Okay, we're getting somewhere.
Okay. Try cracking the other side.
Wait, it's doing something.
I see that. You were busting that thing apart. You're like, get out of here.
Okay. I'm gonna keep bashing. Oh!
Wow.
We got a part off the hook. One thing. Now this one. Let's try to get it.